All right. Hi, everyone. My name is Saumil Chah. In this video, I'm going to give you a short demo of neural networks or deep learning or AI, artificial intelligence, using Python. So I do not prefer using the libraries known as Keras and TensorFlow, but I have coded my neuron and I have used a nice UI, that is the tkinter UI. So here is the code of making the neuron learn. Let me show you a small demo how it works. So let me run that. So here I have a nice user interface popping it, saying on the top, that is the title, that is a neural network by Saumil Chah. Here I'm training the neural network for the equation y equal to 0.3x plus 2. So let me just dive into a little bit of code and show you that. So basically here is the from 0 to 10, I am calculating the y, that is 0.3x plus 2. So here you can see. Now let me... All right, so yep, so here is the code, sorry for that. So let me just go on the top. So if you observe here, so y equals to 0.3x plus 2, that is the equation of the line that I am training. So I'm appending all the values for x and y. So then I define my neural network and number of epoch, that is equals to 1000 in my case. So I'm training this neural network for 1000 samples right now. So here you can see that. Now let me scroll a little bit. Here, this is the entire user interface part that I have been designed. So yeah, now let's see that in action. So here is the interface. So I hit the train button. So you can see the weight has been now trained to 0.30 and the new bias is 1.99, which is close to 2. So we say okay. Now we go to the predict button. So now if I say 2 and if I hit predict, my neural network predicted it's 2.59 and the actual answer is 2.6. So this is pretty close. This is just a beginning of neural network. I have also embedded tkinter user interface so that we can graphically see what we are trying to do. That's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and a nice user interface with Python and neural network. So if so, do give a like, subscribe to me, and if you need the code, let me know by typing it in the comment section below and I can email you the code. Thank you very much guys, and see you guys next time.